Obdulia Sanchez, an 18-year-old from California, is under arrest after she lost control of her car over the weekend while filming a live stream for Instagram. Incredibly, and tragically, she continued to film the video after the accident took place, while her younger sister lay dying on the ground. According to the California Highway Patrol, Sanchez lost control of her 2003 Buick, drove the vehicle off the edge of the road and then overcorrected. The car eventually crashed into a barbed wire fence and flipped over in a field. Authorities estimate that the car was going about 75 miles per hour when it crashed. Most of the incident was captured on Sanchez's camera. After a gap in the live stream, Obdulia, who was behind the wheel at the time of the accident, can be seen leaning over the body of her 14-year-old sister, Jacqueline, trying to shake her awake. In the background, another passenger is heard crying and screaming. Police have confirmed that the two passengers were not wearing seat belts, and that Jacqueline died at the scene of the crash. Her unnamed friend, meanwhile, survived with a leg injury. "Jacqueline, please wake up. I fucking killed my sister, okay?" Sanchez says on the live stream, which appeared online. "I know I'm going to jail for life. I love my sister. This is the last thing I thought was going to happen to us." While the surviving broke down in tears alongside her, Sanchez continued as follows. "I don't fucking care though," she said on camera, adding, "I'ma hold it down. I love you, rest in peace, sweetie. If you don't survive, baby, I am so fucking sorry," she continued, clearly distraught. "I did not mean to kill you, sweetie. Sweetie, I am fucking sorry. Sweetie, please, wake up." Obdulia Sanchez was later arrested on suspicion of drunken driving and vehicular manslaughter and remains in jail with bail set at $300,000. The Mast County Sheriff Vern Wong told ABC affiliate KFSN that the deceased was ejected from the automobile, ending her life. Jacqueline was in the back seat of the vehicle and allegedly unseat-belted, and upon the vehicle rolling over, it ejected her and killed her. This shocking and tragic incident comes on the heels of teens in Florida accused of taunting and filming a man as he drowned. Jacqueline Sanchez was supposed to celebrate her quinceanera on Sunday, according to a GoFundMe page set up to help cover the dead teen's funeral expenses. Nicandro Sanchez, the father of Obdulia and her late sister, talked to this same ABC affiliate and said that he has seen the video. He and his wife Gloria are both aware of what happened and the footage of it, but believe the crash was merely an accident. Of the driver, he says, "What I think is she knows she's done something wrong. Because she knows, and that's what I feel. She feels bad for herself, but she killed her own sister." California Highway Patrol Sergeant Darren Heredia told BuzzFeed News that officials were well aware of the video. "Officials currently are attempting to determine whether it's legitimate and, if so, whether Sanchez's phone use contributed to the crash. If so, it could be used as evidence against her in an upcoming prosecution, depending on what an examination of the video reveals." Neither Obdulia Sanchez nor a lawyer representing her could be reached for comment as of this report. She is expected in court on Wednesday for a hearing.